明洞
没有到明洞，
差不多。
好吧，
here we are in Myeongdong. It's busy, it's loud, it's definitely Asia. Rice cooker. So many rice cookers.People are putting phone cases on.
See how many Chinese put their locks here.
Oh, we've got Rommel here. Gun them across the river.
Yeah.
There's a tower. And there's India.
This is me.
Take a shocking step. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Canberra.
We're heading to.
We're going to two of those three places. And one of these. Oh, and Astana. Can we see what they're up to over there? Yeah, winner.
Yes.
Good thing we didn't come here last week. Oh dear, serious business. It's a massive square. As you can imagine, hundreds of years ago, there'd be guys all around here with swords and stuff. It would be pretty imposing. And then you have to walk like a whole bloody kilometer up this way, and the emperor's standing there waiting for you.
Not close to.
No, I mean the actual rock. Wang Arping.
I think that's the title of the person, so the level.
Of, right.
What
rank?
Level. Yeah, the rank. So it's Ping, I know, is on the level of the.
Right. Rank. So they'll all be standing up along yeah. here as the emperor comes up.
That's very impressive because they didn't have something like a fence or.
Yeah. Like
that.
They don't.
So there's still a lot of tourists that can protect and respect.
Yep. That's better than cool. some places.
Yeah, better than some places like Europe.
Hobba.
You know what?
Hmm?
为什么会有这个东西？ Because this what the Korean dramas is one very popular, very famous one. It's about the things happening in the kitchen of the house. So that's why they have this kind of kimchi.
Kimchi.
Alright.
五十年的 kimchi 历史。
No, it's not 五十年。
Well, you can't really get a feel for the one in Beijing properly because of all the people. Like, it feels a lot smaller than it is because it's so crowded. Imperial food. So this is 19th century Korea. Streetcars. Bamboo shop. Gets bamboo. Coffee salon. Not entirely 19th century, but almost. Mango waffle, coffee ice. Tidian. Isaac Toast and Coffee. So far, Korea's pretty nice. You can get espresso pretty much everywhere. Mammoth coffee, big size two shot. Oh yeah. So you got your little espresso places. You got your Starbucks coffees. They've all got mango ice. Yeah, it's good. You could do fine with that in Australia, actually. Yeah, and
it's like $4.50 US dollars.
Yeah, so that's basically Canberra prices anyway.
So you can't get this size.
Yeah. Yeah, so it's great. And, you know, cars aren't actually trying to hit you. People aren't trying to rip you off at every corner. So, it's better than China.
Oh.
It's like China on easy mode. The Diary Dart.
How about?
This used to be just an open sewer, but now it's this nice little canal, I guess, through the city. And there's fish and everything. So it's almost like